million followers across social media platforms.
Yes, and, wow, and look behind us. Yep. Oh my goodness, this is the brand new balloon in the parade this year.
The legendary, yes, the legendary hero of Dragon Ball conquers the streets of Manhattan. He almost went off the streets of Manhattan up by Columbus Circle. We showed you with Lonnie Quinn. And you see how low they're flying him right now.
Yeah.
Now, if you follow his adventures, you will know that Goku is the star of the iconic Japanese animation franchise, Dragon Ball.
Yeah, he has a lot to celebrate. He's getting a movie. He's about to be a movie star. Dragon Ball Super Broly is coming to us early next year. And he is just amazing. And I think you can see why when he came by. I even looked over my shoulder. He is huge, and you can see why the winds kind of got him a little bit up during his turn around Columbus Circle,
and
because
he's
that
so
hair.
Long. Well, it's the hair, and he's so long and tall, and as he goes across the cross streets, every time he goes across cross streets, you can see him weaving back and forth. The handlers really are fighting with the wind.
Yes.
They're doing a fantastic job. Shout out to all the handlers. These are volunteers,
volunteers,
folks, who come out here, and they want to walk and be in the parade, and today they are doing yeoman's work, the lady and men out there who are holding on to the balloons.
And it's always so exciting to see a new balloon come down the street in the parade and make its debut. So congratulations to Goku and the team behind them.
Yeah.
So excited to welcome him to the parade this year.
All right, we're going to take a quick break. Much more of the parade. We're just getting cranked up now. Stick with us and stay and send us those tweets and Instagram pictures to T-Day CBS. We're live right here in New York City. And you see, everybody gets warm when the parade starts.
Yep.